camera back. You play in the garden for ages and ages, and the moment I get the camera, you bugger off. It's a mama and a baby.
Are they back out yet?
Yep, the baby's in the bushes.
They're waiting till you get home.
You're scared.
Here, Struthers.
We put out dog biscuits for them. Oh, there's three! Mama! Shit, they heard me.
Take the picture of
I'm
them.
Doing it, I'm videoing them. That might be why they keep running back to the corner. They are faster than you'd think for such big buggers. Hello, little baby. Give him some numbers.
Did they go block the way so that the other one couldn't come out?
That's the mean thing to think. I think they were taking food to him. I've got a slice. Nom 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 nom. Nice pizza slice is mine.
Laying down and eating.
That one used to do that a lot. When she was the only one coming, I would put out like old bread and things, and she would always take it and eat it in the border. I was terrified that the cat would be hunting in there and they'd meet. Oh, little baby. He's so huge, and he's slightly more silver than the rest because he's a baby. Nom 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 nom.
I heard about this lion that was terrorizing a small village, killed 16 natives. I went looking for it, but I couldn't find anything for 2 weeks. And one night, hear this wild screaming from the brush. I'm on.
He's having lots of bony old biscuits. There's his mum.
Have you still only got two in the garden?
At the moment, yeah. There's another one in the corner, I think. The little one's tired, he's sitting down to eat. Possibly should have shot this in landscape. Nom, 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 nom. It is amazing how much this food just appears. Every night we come and something has just appeared. We are master hunter-gatherers. Oh, Mum's tired as well. She's going to lay on the food to make sure somebody else can have it.
Still only two.
Yeah. They're probably hiding behind the shed. Seemed a bit skittish. We know there's at least four of them because they all turned up on the path at the same time, remember?
Mm.
And one poor bedraggled fox. And a cat who duffs everybody up. Nom, nom, nom.